So monster, rain, inferno, watermelon, and whirlwind. Granger caffeine, natural. No caffeine, help. Born's calories. METABOLIS and reduce fatigue. Branch chain A and AMINO acid, which concentration 0 sugar, protein, artificial zero artificial colors, and artificial flavor, 0 fat protein. At the 18 years old thing. You can use it even for as long as you want to have a change. Cheat. Calories 10. Cold carbohydrate 3 grams, 1%. Sodium 200, energy 9%. Over a protein. THERMOG. Thermogenetical CITRULINE BCAAPOPS. There you go. Need to be to blend. If you're eating sauce only, check out exclusive website eBay. Links for links will be down below. Need to be along with the majors. So we got the heat blanket on. Gotta be careful, it's shutting off again. Background. Heat blanket on, red, heat blanket on, blanket still on, wind windy, fog foggy, fog cloudy, water report, water bug, on my Nexus 5X smartphone for 41 flight 36, mostly cloudy. Air quality. People will help sense the mission monitor and the air quality in the few hours. UV low green 0 wear sunglasses pollen 0 low yellow screen light burn. Predominant pollen mix traced to this condition. Concentration of pollen grains in the air for Sunday will be increasing over today's level, but will stay in the very low range. This increase is due to seasonal normal winter conditions, which are favorable for the production in DISPERSEL. Observation. Yesterday high 41, low 23, average high 41, low 28, dew point 41 degrees, humidity 95%. Probably gotta shut off, so. Sun, moon, sunrise, 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 moon, down, look, sun, set, crescent, again, moon, waxing crescent. So I don't have that part. December 19th through December 28th. Saturday during tonight, low 31, mostly cloudy. Sunday, high 46, low 35, mostly sunny. Monday, high 52, low 72, sunny. Monday, high 42, low 72, sunny. Tuesday, high 47, low 40, sunny. Wednesday, high 52, low 34. We concentrate the rain. Day to wind night. Which remove the icon. High raindrop, 60% night cloud, Wednesday night. Description rain line cloud has a numerical small light, no conversion, lows in the upper 20s, chance of precipitation 0%. Christmas Eve. High 34, low 17, call it for summer. Yeah. Christmas high 30, low 24, call it for call it. Saturday, high 38, low 29, 10. Next Saturday, next Sunday, high 41, low 29. Most of cloudy. So Sunday, December 27th. Picture mode icon light. Five range of 0% icon. Sunday, December 27th night. Description mode for cloudy with a chance. A range is precipitation 55%. Low temperature around 31.32 will be around 70 degrees around humidity. 87% wind will be 12 miles per hour from the south southeast. The next Monday. High 35, low 25, 60%, 24, and more. So Monday, 28th day, put your mode ready. There's no effects, 50%, cloudy color. Monday, December 28th day, description, mostly cloudy with chance of rain, snow, mixed chance of precipitation, 55%, high temperature, 35 degrees, dew point will be around 27 degrees to an average humidity of 79%. Winds will be 11 miles per hour from the west southwest. Monday, December 28th night, pretty much. 6.5% night cloud. Monday, December 28th night. Description. Part pretty cloudy with a slight chance of rain, snow, mist, chance of precipitation 25%, low temperature around 25 degrees, frequent will be around 23 degrees. 23 degrees in the morning, 85% weather will be 1 mile per hour from the rest of the stretch. We're gonna go with coldest day. That's rank. Friday, high 30, purple cloud. Coldest night. Oh yeah, that'd be Christmas. That's 35 o'clock. Coldest night will be Christmas Eve. Low 17, partly 7. Coldest day will be Wednesday, high 53. 50% chance. Day, night, 60%. And Wednesday night will be that's not interesting. Right. Okay. Pause. Night will be Tuesday. I'm in low 40s. So high 41, I mean low 41, I mean 41.5, 3.0.65. Okay. Okay, so I created a show you Ridge Bridge. If we can go through it, man, this is gonna be insane. Mineral Corner Plantation was this copper, and this one might be. Yeah, might be more dangerous. Taking a cabin and draw from his roots. Could become new. Please do the first one. can it be ABSEAMCUS.com? Can you also ask for a miss premium version of the action button? Dr. Tepa authorized the planetary information on our cell instead by calling out the digital personnel. Political wildlife that's public. CDC confirmed allergic reaction to the 19 vaccine issue in New York Island. With video record. Show video COVID. Island 10787 FOREFTOR potential. COVID sample has a self-present pandemic SMS by 40.20. Per HERBSTREIG for authority for the government. A recon single cell could be derailed by a GOP manager REIN instead of leader. Various questions are challenged for being in the room. Conversation COVID relief talks for obstacles to the world of life. COVID is just for the life. Say goodbye to the shows and then enjoy. Get centered to get the COVID-19 vaccine doctor. Have key signs ahead of the deposit or anything. H-A-A-L-A-N-D. Facebook or the comment on the I-N-T-E-R-L-A-N-D. College football bowl schedule for 2020. Best coming of agency here. First extend. Over. Best agency. Congress R-A-S-P-S for standstill or from street closed for highway. A weak and standstill could be read by a DOT navigate R and R-E-I-M and five. Yes, I'm trying to get out of the and I guess this is striking out. S-P-E-R-S-P-E-R-H-E-A-B. He's a one stunned by India. C-A-P-I-T-E-L-A-K. But folks, main center town has special calls on Russia. It's going about Russia. Alright. Well, Google News will move on the next X last month. UK imposes partial lockdown on London. CITIA news that President Biden, the Johnson backtracks on relaxing Christmas rules after scientists warn new COVID-19 framework for spreading faster. Also announced CITIA for London is that Christmas mission rule. New UK lockdown ignores working in economic outlook. No one's forced to cancel Christmas at new CRI UNTOT with floods in UK. Fire in Turkish ICU unit treating COVID-19 patients. Good news. Yeah. Cares law protest in DC on date of ELEC to RAL code right now. Good news. Law protest in Russian DC on January 1st timeline. Possible here. Twitter updates Roman numbers for election misinformation to say Joe Biden at most concede as a highly objective nation of health. Texas EVANGELITAL Republican flag speed trap part of the divided plan. Senator Trump's friend said it's time for President to see that Trump is on a choice of an election for the pandemic. BRESIT trades deal really is coming down to the wire. BARNIR is Arizona for a BRESIT deal. That's an entry lockdown as official DRESIT text. Italy will be the national lockdown for Christmas and New Year's Eve. COVID-19 in Britain, most of the holds count in other new virus trends. 330 cool kids come up and can argue and from home. And I do not have any confidence in the world and other AP or ACI channels because of this event. This is shut down an indoor dining club using a Skype in front of Turkey. Yes. This is a new hour for local breakfast and photography. Asian today, Sandy. Beach, Sevens, and Mountain are taking care. The IOVAF has international health groups and now working days to help out with the country. Yes, news. Yes, news beginning of the market at Stanford. CDC confirms of no DLC. Urgent interaction issues new guidance. California wealthy patients are offering top dollar to cut the line for COVID-19 vaccine. FDA operation with speed co-leader claims that God knows that the decision will save COVID-19 vaccines to cost. FDA grant news to the UTHORIG and to MODER and a proposed COVID-19 vaccine RNMFNDC. Provision over shop supply due to miscommunication DERNA said. Congress avoid government shutdown and deadlock them off over from the profit. Word of Congressman is going to promise. Seven. Fed to previous stimulus cut. Congress AVRTF shut down part of the WWE package continuing in 2 weeks. Congress closed 2 days training and switching to Congress from the store. Hill and NEGOTIRATORS race to follow COVID-19 more as part of the federal balls on top. As we see the attack on black churches and Pippin Dance, WARNAPK, what pose? So that they could do it and call OSFLSF 2 weeks before the global election. Judge SKEWRSDLP for the state county knew what government officials wanted in Canada. Was a current owner of the Bedford Domestica. Over 15, head to your peak rate level. Let's double check that the site for the third forest of Machina. I charged my phone in my can. Oh boy. Very, very sensitive. So, we're gonna try to do this if we can. So, what up? So, YouTube, one. comment down below, you know, breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, and dessert, you know, the times of what you eat in Starbucks, Dairy Queen, DG Dairy Queen, Subway. So I've got to eat chilled pea mushrooms with huge mix, a tin, butter bread, more bread. Go with the other old one. If it's white, blue, black, purple, green, no go. See about that. So I got to get a port. You know, number one, three, five, I don't know if it's Dollar General or Dollar Green. Before Illinois, Dollar Green had, first time I've been there, I think Texas Street Limit or something. Something like that, but not far enough with it. Yeah. But, moving on. There we go. Warheads candy cane. Blue raspberry. But, you know, messy, sticky, you know. All that, you know. But black cherry and green apple. They got a little better. So if I don't eat that, I might try the pizza, sweet meats, pepperoni, sausage, whatever. But I guess hamburger meat, chicken, pork, I don't know, crescent roll, or pancakes with sausage, the bread is bad. And I'm gonna do no bagels, I mean, like, that's just too much. But I don't know if I try this small one. Oh yeah, Netflix. I forgot about that. Netflix have a top 10 every day. Spotlight of Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. This week, this is top 10 for today. Spotlight Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Top 10 in US today. This is top 10 up together. Number 10, The Queen's Gambit. You can read it. Make a number one. Mattress is awesome, I think. I'll figure out what that movie is. 9, Virginia River. Number 8, COCONEON. 7, Raven. 6, Manhunt, Deadly Games. Number 5, Dr. Seuss, Grand Story Christmas. The movie, Jim Carrey, at the cards here. Number 4, The Ripper. And of how the right here, Netflix will pop up with that. I don't know if it's TV show or whatever. But it's, I think it's about Jack the Ripper. Number 3, Tiny Pretty Things. Number 2, The California Christmas. Number 1, see what this is about. And Emily what the fuck? I don't know, it's so hard to see. Emily R-I-N-E-Y Pepper. At the bottom? I don't know why they make it so hard to see. And then right here, I mean, hopefully it's not. But yeah, I don't know. He's scraping really about Jack the Ripper. England, then UK, London. So, top 10 TV shows on Netflix. And if we can, then iTunes and Sunday, the top 10 TV show movies and Google Play for top 10 TV shows and movies. Alright, the top 10 TV shows. Number 10, Grizzly. And, I think it was Boomer, I kind of remember. Number 9, The Fame and the Series. Number 8, The Craft. crown for 7 big money, you should use your comment down there. Hopefully it feeds a Tampa new common affairs production. Oh, the bank sounds unlimited. I think I got a card like that. I mean, it's like the King Gambit. Glad you can be able to do that. Pretty sure. I don't know. The Sanders card. But that's fine. Let me do King Gambit made him a hit. Number 5, the Virginia River. Number 4, COCOMERE. Number 3, Manhattan, Deadly Gun. Number 2, the Ripper. Probably gonna check that out. But then, it was like that. Probably even Manhattan Devil again. Number 1, Tiny Pretty Things. The top 10 movies on Netflix. Okay, Okay, the top 10 movies, let's get to it. Number 10 includes Shock the Boot, no, not one, because, you know, the brand new one, yeah. Probably it, go movie to easy to oh, don't go movie to easy to but I don't know if it's just, I don't know if you can buy it, probably just for rent. Number 9, The Prom. Number 8, Peppermint. I want to check that out. Jennifer Garden. Number 7, The Christmas Chronicles. We're gonna do all that. 6, The Christmas Chronicles 2, Kurt Cousin. Why? Kate Cousin. Parents. We thought AVA, you can eat this called the broom. Big deal. But, you know, I could watch it for free. We're Braven. 3, Dr. C's, How the Great Four Christmas Movie. Good day. Doing the Red Bull Summer Edition one. Number 2, A California Christmas. Number 1, N-A-R-R-A-I-N-E-Y Pocket Box. So there we go. PlayStation 3 College Football. Doing it for 25, 23, 22, 24 around there. So, 6-1, Al Hawkeyes, for real, for the state, got a punt for him, ACC, a perfect, one loss open up, cupcake, or Big Ten, so, like 6-6, they're gonna win the SEC championship. And they're probably going to beat us 100-0. Wow, Hawkeyes. We were playing them, supposed to be whatever. I think we went to overtime. Don't we lost our season first game of the Saints. But, you know, 6-6, we played our bowl game, played a Gator Bowl, Florida, most of my bowl brothers are Florida, and played Creek, they do that, but they won their bowl game. Clemens tried to be better, but Clemens tried to play St. Lena, my coach, and it's a good coach. Okay, let's talk about Christmas. YouTube, comment down below. Well, you know, when you do Christmas music, what your favorite Christmas song? You know, Angels Heard. Saying that deck the halls. You know, like Old Wife Place in Illinois, Christmas Eve. You know, sleep in the bedroom, stuff down the room, like them CD tapes. You know, and doing by stereo. Christmas TV show movies. So we're gonna go with the movies. And my broken catch of one. Gonna put her order in a movie. Holiday, you know. And I can do this. K-Wilson, Judge Law, Jack Black, PGV, Ages Online, Love After, that's UK, London, UK, and then Radar, and so PG, Checking the President, and Jack Black. So, that, Prancer, maybe plus my hat, but I don't know. Christmas Vacation, Chevy Chase, Little Boy, Rosen, Big Dancing, that's for sure. Gonna believe all that, you know. Oh yeah, okay, this is Disney here, and now I'm trying to book up Gibbs, Crump, Little Boy, Grow Up. On the movies 2 and 3, I'm gonna catch one. Just like this one, 2 and 3, and same characters, and Tim Allen, who's Bad Driver, and Tim Allen, and he plays Santa Claus, and all of these. Then Home Alone. 1 and 2, but going with 1. Yeah. You ever had digital, but DVD person, you know, that's got some more comments, and I'm trying to tell you more. Blu-ray right here. Then we have, for me, the Elf will fall. Then we have this, Jim Carrey, you know. It's a classic, you know, Grinchman edition, Jim Carrey, Ron Dr. Christmas Christmas, Digital, Coffee, I don't know if that's good, and Blu-ray, it's got a lot, you know, Amazon, for only Walmart, maybe Big Thunder, TF in Illinois, and only Illinois, but probably for only Walmart, and, Fry Brown. Got that done. DVD. Remastered edition. And we're doing the Blu-ray. I did the DVD. I'm gonna maybe the cleaner. Dr. Kutown, you know, for Christmas. Okay, edition. Favorite DVD I watch in Blu-ray. You should be comment down below. Did you read the book of the Grinch and can have a watch the cartoon. This is in here too. Give the boy. And do you read the novel? So Christmas Eve. You know, my dad gonna pick Marco Protection 1 and I for herself. We're gonna go to Olney, Illinois, Christmas lights. And three places we're gonna get. Joe's Pizza, Pizza Cafe in Olney, Illinois. Maybe Casey's Illinois. I mean Casey's Olney, Illinois. Or Casey's Illinois. We're gonna go back to my dad and that we have. The ancestor husband, the ancestor, the east African ancestor. But eat pizza, we got snack and dessert, you know, we're like place in Illinois, the mail route stuff, you know, the chocolate peanut butter fudge and all that stuff, snacks and desserts. Think about energy drink, you know, as a novel, popular, all that stuff, you know, there. Could be a lot of that. Could be bingo, then open presents. And the stuff will be here. Gotta watch this, Dr. Seuss Revenge Show, the Alone one. Home Alone and Christmas Vacation. They're being able to win some money. The YouTube video will come to one day, say about American Eagle, say I'm gonna go catch my cousin, get the card. And they give me my money back, you know, when I talk to them and talk about it, you know, $20, I think that if I tell Seaside the new lady, and it's coming, and the UPS could bring it Monday. The camera in half, so I can't remember. And I took it. And my little catch one should probably be a bear hoodie. I don't know. It's California, but it's in Greenwood, Indiana. They ain't shaving me in the haircut. Maybe you could pop the double. Oh, no. Yeah. I don't get church. That'd be dangerous. If you're gonna do church, you know, do it. Home and all the dumb. Wear the mask. Social distancing. Kick you apart. Wash your hands for 20 seconds of your hot. Hot soapy water. You know. And just pop the double. You're gonna go back soon. Yeah. Pretty well, you know. My dad and I were gonna get a vaccine. We'll go catch one. She, my grandparents gonna get a vaccine. My mom. It's like that. I wonder about places, you know, Clay County, Clay City, Illinois, Illinois, around here, everything. I'll go catch one. My mom, a teacher. So. So, we're gonna have Christmas open forever. It's crazy, you know, to do. I've got some nice money, you know. But, you know, worth that Christmas is. Old life, place in Illinois when the kids hit the street, then a new life, you know, all my own movement, that's why I have my new plans up there. So, YouTube usually comment down below, Christmas Eve and Christmas, and usually, you know, open presents, nothing, who knows. I wouldn't say we're gonna do nothing. Maybe, you know, go to, you know, my little sister for, little sister, niece, nephew, little sister, my mom, catch on, go wear a mask, for breakfast. But I don't see that gonna happen. So YouTube, you comment down below what you originally a breakfast here, or pizza, you know. YouTube would need to make 18 results only. Check out their pocket on here, please. YouTube. Horror movie, comedy, zombie, apocalypse, musical, Christmas. usually 80 cents only. Unrated, radar, you know, South Park Christmas, $40.99 if we're gonna do that content. Yeah, Krampus is PG-13. I don't know if that's right, but that's an issue. Boomerang. And do this, I think $30 or something. A year package, you know, Boomerang Christmas. They have all kinds of stuff, you know. Yogi Berry. Casper the Goat from the Goat. Flintstone Jetsons, Popeyes. All that, Looney Tunes, all that Christmas stuff. Old go cartoons. So. Flintstones, they have a lot of Christmas merch. Oh yeah, we did. No, we did. I say we got that. I don't know. We'll see about that. We did Frosty's filming. I thought we had Rudolph there. Do we have Santa Claus coming down? I know, I remember I can't address one right now. It seemed like all sad. This is sad. They all seem pretty much sad. I don't know. YouTube reads in the comment down below what you want. Christmas. I'm gonna check out some stuff here. Really quick. Money report. I think this is pretty much the same. I wanna get some energy drinks. I don't know. Okay. I gotta go here, no. See if there's any update, but I don't have to worry about it to remember. I think I'm gonna go for that change for the very sturdy thing, So I was stuck there, but American Eagle said it will come before New Year's. American Eagle said that was another question. And then some Greenwood deals. So you can have Monday. Biggest odds of life, the one she really got as well. I might have showed that on the show. 3XL of the camera. Do I like this or not? I don't know. Okay, I don't know. Kind of tastes like the jalapeno one, maybe. Well, way better. I wonder about Jim Carrey. You know the rest. The Red Bull Summer Edition. Then we got Watermelon Monster Ultra. Kind of tastes like that. HBHT sauce only. Check it out. Energy drink, green, caffeine, and you cheat. No doubt. Okay. Yeah, I'll like ghosts. I didn't do a show about it. Ghosts, creatures are holy. Dunkin' Trump. It might cheat a little, but I don't think of it. Really. Because all these still might have colors, not like the other one. Right? Seriously. But. Ghosts. Warheads. Sour. watermelon. For the smell and the taste, aftertaste, yes. Number one food for everything. Said, you know, it's like the, I guess, vitamins and powders. It's like that. I saw on Facebook there's a new energy drink powder you can use. I wonder about that. But let's put it right here. I wonder if I'd talk about this. Infinite burn, right? Yeah. P-L-A-T-O, Popeye's Lemon Punch. Like that, that would be good. Up here, it's just B2B HFX only, energy drink, energy power, but only 125 mL. And I talked to the owner of Psycho Farmer, and it's Edge of Candy, a wild candy, he says Skittles, B2B HFX only. Energy drink, freedom, caffeine, energy drink, every time, wait a minute, second point, okay. I did all of it. Hell yeah. I think I probably did that. This is N-N-O-Z-A-R-T. Okay, that's fascinating. But this spraying, you know, because, you know, O-G-A-R-T-I-U. So, make you smarter than I want to be. This is, you know, they'll play just on mainly. They have watermelon stick and everything. And you can do, make it big, it looks like they have watermelon, kiwi, grapefruit, lemon. And then I have oranges or not. So be all interesting. Yeah. I think we're $44 and I think it's $35. I don't know what be all of it. But hurry on and try it. So part two of this will be in January. That's pretty decent energy drink. Pretty good one. Oh yeah, I'm rich.
Rich bitch. Thank you. Need it.
Yeah. So I don't know what to do. I'm not gonna catch you on me. This is my pick up the cup tomorrow. We're gonna go over there, you know. Hey, look at you on me. This is Hudman. Talk about that. Okay. All the batch, it's all the only of the garage, right? Not the garage, the bar. But there might be problems. All right, there'd be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I don't know. People, Google News, YouTube, and kind of really Star Wars, Pokemon, Disney, and everything.
You know what, man? I'm gonna be gold.
It's like that. It's not gonna be like this. I'm gonna have a laptop, blanket, stove, whole day work, a energy drink. It's like that. It's either Star Wars, Metal, or you can make a number one big plus. You can use yourself on me. Big Disney. Plus one is $6. And 99 cents. Proud of this one. It won't be disappointing. HP Max, $40.99. Still. My old sister paid for here plus. For a while. And then for Netflix, like iTunes, you know, yeah. Card, you know. Each of these are eight on the question mark number one. What, you know, I know I'm just such a kick ass, you know. Down a little upper new CD. But when I get done with the title and all done, the ICP and things, I promise. I gotta listen to the Marshmallow. I already did on iTunes of the news unit. I gotta do the first set of that too. And I gotta do enough round because that's sweet. Shout out for Ice and the ICP and stuff like that. Then my ICP and things on Possible all day. Then this is an interview with Chris Henson, said, you know, they approach each other, right? You know, they do a song, you know. They respect each other and love. Oh my god, that would be so crazy. That would be amazing. It's like that. You should be Jimmy. Comment down there, what do you say about that? I want the Eshan. You know, let's do it, right? Let's do it. Enough is enough. That would be amazing. Be incredible. Be amazing. Like me, I've been waiting for years. That would be awesome. I know people don't like that. You know. That seemed to be amazing. But you can really do that. I'll talk about that later. You're amazing. I'm doing a Red State update podcast. Christmas. Gotta get everything set up on this. I had to do David Postman and just for Christmas to get that done. It's right there. I can't wait. APISOMD services Mary Twister. 1 hour, 5 minutes. 3 seconds. I don't know if it's whatever, but they have part 2 of it or something like that. Yeah. A lot of interesting stuff. But yeah. So what up? You should just comment down below what you think about that. Yeah. It's Jerry Virgin. And took Ishan to the Pence's wife Pelosi McConnell. Biden Harris supposed to do the same thing. You got Bill Clinton, Jeffrey Bush, Obama, Russian Uncle Putin, and his ex friend Trump. Oh yeah. I'm supposed to be the Queen Elizabeth. England, London, England. Let's go right here. K-A-N-O-N, right? Fox is up where we got Rush Limbaugh, Alex Jones, Carl Tuckerson, Andy Lander. We're at Fox and Friends, Monday through Friday, Brian. Fox and Friends. Weekend. Saturday, Sunday, week. 5 years for sure. Yeah, okay. For sure, and that's how I'm gonna get the 5. Yeah, Jamie Waters, Dave Duncan, Dagan, Dana. Katie? Yeah. One of the Democrats will be behind the critics, after working on one brand, we'll start for them. A lot of crazy stuff. But, I don't know, you know. It's like that, you know. And Colter? Yeah, I think I'm Colton. You should be some comment about there, but come on, talk about buying. Yeah. I don't know about, you know, really, from duking or whatever, however, but, you know. Go to catch a woman, grandma, had a bear, you know. Clayton the van, you know, I don't know when the van coming, and I guess you gotta rent a van. Monday, you know. So I don't know how long all, you know, craziness, right? We're probably not gonna do Christmas lights, but you know, but who knows? But like that, what about Sunday in the air, right? Cause you know, I want to, you know, especially that I want to make YouTube videos Friday, Saturday, Sunday, weekend. Yeah. Then like Monday, if I don't have Wednesday at the YouTube page or podcast, I want to just start this. It's like that, you know, I've been real good talking about it. Yeah. I was like, good out. Who knows, because, you know, Sunday, we don't know about that. But about Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, get the presents, then, you know, I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen. Got lucky tonight, but I don't know what's going to happen. But, I'd be like,
you're in, Mitch. Bring you and look, you know.
Yeah. So, like, it's all kind of weird. It's a good time. People be like, it's a good time. Like, what? How is it a good time? Yeah. The house, and you got, people come, they can't do shit. 3-4 years old, they're fine, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, presents up in here. Okay. I'm about to catch one niece, nephew, and two nieces and nephews and cousins. Presents right there. And Aspen and all that. Yeah. Cool. But there was also such a thing. I don't know what I'm gonna do. 2 days is $40.99. Yeah. Let's go with people, see. Think tomorrow they'll be at pay. I can do that. But American Eagle, like I said, will be coming. $7.36. Then Christmas Eve, $5.20 and Christmas, $4.10. So that payment would be $24.50. It's like that. I can get one. Can't get three. It's a bit $100 a can. And even two. Which can, yeah. It's not on Amazon either. PayPal. It's not bad. Yeah, it's not. Not good. I don't say much of them really are on Amazon either. PayPal. Got lucky with a lot of them. Like the other company I found, energy drink, energy power, easy to control. But the caffeine, really don't know nothing about it. It's on the Facebook, how Psycho Pharma, how I heard from them. Like, man, that was cool. Take chance, boy. Hook one. And you got the infinite brain with the three. But you got watermelon lime, watermelon, and energy drink is a bit. Lime, you know, yeah, I've done that. Water, that seemed like watermelons, you know. But they have done that before, but good. Because Monster, twice. Yeah. Because with this, Monster Rain Ceramic, Watermelon, the Monster, Ultra Monster, The Monster Ultra Water Gun, I look like this. The Red Burst Ammunition Gun. Then you have like Ghosts, right? Ghosts, Warheads, Sound Water Gun. Then you like this, number one, super I don't know if I can find it. You know, his, I think, got his engines, beyond long lift. You know, long candy. Yeah. Rockstar Purge Zero, they did a water bottle. Man. It's like they did it, huh? Oh yeah, Monster Rain ended Melon Mania. Watermelon. Like that, I don't know. I don't think I like that. This one's I don't know if that was, it's like number one energy, he said, you know, all together, I like that, cause yeah, it's like Ghost, Juice Caffeine, it's like an energy drink, Fire Cheese, Juice Caffeine, yeah. There's a bit like all that, but you know, it got a nasty taste and smell to after taste and the powder divided and all that. It would be like that, and I'd probably just like the Red Bull some edition of the Monster Ultra Water. But like Monster Rain melt. Mania. And I say with the melon channel, you got the watermelon. But I think it might have cantaloupe and antelope. Or whatever they called. Because them are the melon family. So yeah. With all that, then again, I guess I can. But they have a peach. Oh man, ooh, I don't know. A peach fruit, I don't know if it's just 300 caffeine. So, look up catch one. She loves herself. Red Bull, the medium size. Red Bull, peach nectar. I like that. So you have that with Monster Rain Peach Fizz, but 300 caffeine. But then again, she wasn't like, you know, the highest caffeine in the fish. Okay. And no joke on the but Monster Rain, Inferno, they do a great job. Monster Ultras, yep. Monster Prim Zero, yep. But you know, even some, we got a lot, most majority of the powders, energy drinks all above, you know, Rip Sports, Buck Up, for fair for saying, not everything, but you know, but, oh yeah, so to talk about that, they have jalapeno mango, they have hot and spicy, if others, they have habanero, no. But I think that's overrated. It's like chipolines or whatever, from like Southwest or Subway call. But like that, like me, like I like the jalapeno. But maybe they'd be hotter than jalapeno. Maybe, I don't know. Who knows? But yeah, Buck Up with their powder. Super sour a little bit. low it. Yeah, it's got like a bunch of fun, and then energy beans and an energy drink, energy pack, and then the caffeine together. Now that's gonna be exciting. Christmas Eve, Christmas. I'm excited looking forward to that. So, I don't know. It won't be Christmas Eve, will it? Christmas? Who knows? Like that. I don't know when all that direction will be, right? Who knows about it? It might be too self-friendly. Like that, I think it's gonna be a big year. If we got part two of that. Okay, I wonder what Monster Ultra Gold would be. And the ones we probably But exclusive energy, he will have a big year. So YouTube will be 18 sauce only. Check out exclusive energy drink. Website, eBay, Instagram links will be down below. And YouTube will be 18 sauce only. Go get some energy. That's the same. Like I said, you know, save my YouTube channel. You know. Keep extra views, YouTube, and this sort of thing. Well, I said it's like exclusive and said it wouldn't get America. Patriots home, you know, by now, you know. That America, and they say my YouTube channel too. And that was awesome. Awesome. And I have a peach, I think 200, but that'd be the most. I didn't do that, but you know. Love yourself, peach, things like that, but you know. Then no junk in the truck. Probably Red Bull, peach nectar will be the perfect fit. It's like number one food priority cat. I mean, number one energy priority review. The peach, you know, yeah, peach is like peach. The watermelon, and that is such a changer, you know. Yeah, it's wide the best, you know. We'll fall whatever, but you know, earn the best. But that's, you know, yeah. So why the best? Should be the best in all the book. You know. I know. A lot of overrated bullshit. Google. So it's T-Bears real? Nah, you know. All this stuff, you know. That's why I come and count, trash, watch it, stuff like that. Like the watermelon. All of that. It's like the ghost. Warhead sour. Watermelon. It would be like that with the smell, the taste, after, you know. And the pat, you know. Find all that. Because with all the stuff, because, you know, I don't know if I can get beyond raw, lit, water, you know, candy. It's like that, you know. With the cherry bombs, you know. Anyway. Not much of a cherry person, but that was good. Well, like the peach thing, not that fan, not that sketch one in like that, but yeah. Be the most caffeine, the pro, you know, the most, and no junk in the front. But yeah. I gotta come right there. True that. But you got the Red Bull with the junk. You have that. Monster Ultra, you know what? They did a great job. But, you know, probably, I don't know how I would be able to do that. Beyond Raw Lit. Watermelon Candy. Because I love that series. The powder, all the WMC. Why play a can of dad all the way down the deal?
Or the candy and yeah, everything in between. So yeah.
But Monster Rain Inferno. But you know, Monster Rain No Mania. But yeah. Then you had, well, what is it? Monster Rain? I don't know if it'd be Inferno or not. A white gummy bear. That's gonna be very, very interesting. I'm excited. Oh yeah, I'm excited. I know. It worked pretty good. I was scared. Well, yeah, she'd be back for good. So yeah, she'll be back for good. I'm totally enjoying. I don't know who, when I gotta be back, you know. I do not know. Do not know where the career is. Do not. I know Christmas Eve and Christmas is gonna pop quick. Like all that, it's gonna go down, 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 down. It is going to be wild. Yeah. Great. So, oh yeah, we won't do that. I did that last year. My little gotcha one here and there. You know, all of that. Yeah. That's pretty good. We're not. Well, oh yeah, we're definitely finishing it. Fred Claus, that'd probably be Monday, but then again, I got on there Netflix, you know. Yeah. Put that off me. Well, I don't think I will do, who knows about that. Minecraft Catch 1 got lucky where she loved her so long time, the donuts, crescent roll, the pizza, take the pepperoni. You know, the toppings weird, basically fall away. Just kind of be like a sausage and cheese, crescent roll. As you know, we all love the burger, but well, you know. Oh yeah, I used to Jimmy Dean's. And shit. I say my dad, you know, with the sausage spaghetti and them sausages, it gotta be Jimmy John's. I mean, yeah, no, that's Subway. No, I'm not Subway. No, Subway. But Jimmy Dean's. So yeah. So oh yeah, breakfast skills. Oh, YouTube is coming. Mother of Catch One, she'll never sell that pound cakes and sausage in that pizza. Like that, we can get tons of pizza. But then again, yeah. But then again, yeah. She's got a lot of pizza. I don't know Joe's pizza is not. But Casey's pizza, what are they gonna be? But I bet Illinois that would be good, I guess. But who knows about that? Oh, it's the kind of the pizza that's going on there. But we can't do pizza. I say you got Fairfield, Illinois, and Mount Vernon, Illinois. The closest one. Eat Big Town, Big City, F in Illinois. Nope, for Illinois. Honolulu, Illinois. Same Illinois. Got you there. Great. It's insane. I like that. Really. It's like many more too. It's a lot pizza flows and like around these local Illinois places or maybe whatever. Yeah. Number one food probably can't even go to Kentucky. He did the holiday box stuff like that, have all that shot, but he didn't get that, but everybody's ready like that, you know. I say 5, then 4, Beyond Sausage thing. It, you know, the Deliver, you know, it been nothing been doing. That's the same. Like that. I think I would never ever have Pizza Hut again, you know. That's better, you know. Nothing to say about it, you know. I wonder what they're gonna do with that place. Hope it's not no clinic, hospital, insurance, you know, stupid shit, boat, church, thing. It's just dumb, you know. Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, whatever else. Because I'm gonna catch a lunch and do Dunkin' Donuts. Cookie and drink. Steverville, no. Subscribe to the ones, though. Steverville, he did that, you know. I think we went inside to get to go or whatever. I don't know if they have a. Have a drive through. I don't think, never really bring it. I don't think they have it. What the hell? That's food, pit stop, big bite, I don't know about KBD for that for 2 weeks or whatever. Very interesting. But, Steven, he does that all. I have. Because he did cooking, but. We did cookies. I did the Grinch ones, I don't know. But then again, it kind of tastes like that. David's Cookies, PVC, like that, the hell. I know. Cookies, red, green, red, color, men, I came down, I know. I saw it strong and rich. I guess I get a sort of way, I don't know, of two large Dicky Dirk and Blizzard Puzzle Pie Blizzards, Freeze Burnt, and the Great Mountain Number One. Of that, you know. A great value, peppermint ice cream. I'll probably do, yeah, or pop pies. I should go put these. Let me put in my phone. I did the cold because normally we're that way did because I got pumpkin pie. Should go put these. Oh yeah, I miss that gingerbread. Oh, I don't know if I like them or not. Should go put these. Pumpkin pie pop tarts. I do. You can comment down below. Pop tarts, but cookie dough. More sign me up chocolate.
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah. Welcome to Sketch One. She did like the brown cinnamon sugar one. I did Wildberry and Miss Drudels. Oh man, Miss Drudels. Pumpkin Pie and S'mores. Karma Office. I'm just letting you know. Candy cane. That's where I want it. With blizzards. I don't think they're gonna have that Great Value holiday peppermint pie. And will they have birthday cake pie there? Counter? Maybe we'll go. Oh yeah. Man, I'm gonna catch one grab with that so I'm there. Walmart. Right now. And they have, you know what, for Illinois, Walmart, BD Valentine's Day, stuffed in. Work. That's crazy. That's insane. Like, when that's a stuffed Santa, you won't be able to get it.
Then I'm reading bed.
No, whatevs. And rich bitch, PlayStation 5. That's weird, my go catch one, I don't know. Families and everybody chipping like that. I chip in. Nephew for nobody got to chip in. They said, I had a $2 raise. what, $402. And you know, January 1st, $2 and some change raise, you know, up and all of them will be $404 and some change. Oh yeah, QVC had an Nintendo Switch. Get my little catch one grandma and it's big to be crazy. 1% good if that's the cushion and 1% bad. Nintendo Switch. All in the front, you know. I don't know why I'd be going over there, because it would be here's Eve, everybody going, come on, go catch one. And his sister, and her design.
Come on, did it.
But I don't have to do it, because I cheat. Because you do this, right there, and you're able to do it. This remote is broke, so. I'm gonna cheat, so that's good. Phones. I don't think they're gonna drill. Also, my video came forward with a kind of battery. I'd love to catch up with Magic Fat and then Gathering Fat Pack. That'd be amazing. There's all kinds of movies I wanna watch, and we have these. ABIGAAIF. ANASTASIA. So it'd be a good movie. It's like that, you know. I can't get the energy drinks. You could put that other richest bitch of them all time, you know. Old live place in Illinois, yeah. Poor Illinois, I would never ever be original. No. That's the saying about it, you know, people who saying all that. Just for the picking and the choosing, whatever. I didn't steal nobody's position. Why not, baby? Even the word of that, I don't know. I do what you're doing. There's two people, probably want me. You know, of the word of that. But I'm not gonna give them. The word of that. And it did the same thing today, anyway. So. Like that, I don't know, it's weird. It seemed like they're jealous and want this all of it. They could be a part of it. I didn't still know nobody's position. But whatever. Whatever. Like that rich bitch, I'd be able to get a PlayStation 5, $500 with the disc. I saw eBay PayPal on it, but still, I don't know. I guess I could. Yeah, that's good. I think every day, you know, I don't know if it's 3 p.m. Central or 2 p.m. Eastern. On Walmart.com, I have PlayStation 5 in the middle. I don't know, did I talk about it? It's probably long gone by now. Or that went out. Sorry, gun, on gun, and gun. So. I don't want that. Do not want the digital. Oh, what? Right? Yeah. Oh, okay. What am I doing? Yeah. That's crazy, that water. No, no, we need to do this. There's no way it could be me. I have a wooden PVC now. It's not on place, I mean on Amazon. Yeah. Oh well, yeah, I guess we'll do a good show. I don't know when I'm gonna be back. I don't even know what I'm doing. That would be true. I'm hoping I be back tomorrow night. If it's no good, say update. Let's say update. YouTube page and podcast Monday at Wednesday Star with me. So I don't know what to do. So yeah. I will try to come back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central my time. Red Bull Summer Edition Watermelon. Yeah. Full Johnson time. Medium, nervous acting. I think 116, 15, something. Yeah, man. But we'll learn it together. Figure it out. Not really possible. So, as I do that, you know, 17, 16 at my time, Star Wars Nerd Season 2, go up there. 30 or less, you know, short show, Disney Plus, PlayStation 4, you can get Disney Plus, make one, $6.99, which will last me, number one, $14.99 price. Interviewer, I mean, who would post live TV and all that? I mean, question, I don't know, let's just check it out, my folks, check it out, Google Chromecast, that's what works at Bimmering, I think for that, and that is, I think $30, yeah, just check, see what that's about. Yeah, I said that's not good. Yeah. That's the same YouTube land. I don't see it. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, have a happy new year. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, have a happy new year. Any bigger plans for Christmas Eve? Christmas? Maybe eat. Are you gonna get and stuff that, you know, do presents, TV show, movies, then Merry Christmas, have a happy new year, while you go. When you listen to music, what all music you listen to stuff about, the TV show, music, and the movies, watch, you know, while you wait, Christmas lights, while you done. Christmas Eve, Christmas. What did he, you know, give to people? What did he give in the present? Let's talk about that. So who knows, you know? Who knows about that? But this is a good energy drink. I think I might like these watermelons. So you can use the most beautiful energy drink. Sorry, Podcast Team, you're crazy. Google, Google, Godless, so good. Apologize to Monster, Rain, Inferno, Watermelon, Warlord, 300 Caffeine, and Jack of the Trial, Dead Cheat, Whereas, Beckett, KK's Report, Kickout, it's a good one. And another sense, our apologies to Exclusive, YouTube, YouTube, be able to check out is eBay, I mean, website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube, the links will be down below. Go get some energy drinks, you won't regret it. We saved my YouTube channel, and I haven't regretted it. And part 2, January, we'll see what we see about it, but that's the only place I can get it, so. Up to your base of reviews and you'll do a better review. He said, we all know by now who saved my review channel. Thank you, that really helped me. Thank you. No, I really do. Yeah. So, wasn't for all them great people, Who knows? Who knows what's going to happen? Very grateful, very blessed, from the bottom of my heart. It's not fake news or whatever, you know what we're doing. Yeah. But with all this, people say, with all that, But, I really mean what I mean, They are great, great people. Nice, kind, good heart, and all that. That's the saying. They got to do what they got to do, but they don't. So YouTube is the one. I hope the $18 song will go out and get back. So time for you to do your part. If they're able to, and we know about that. Quarantine celebrations are in place for all over the world. GBG stays above home. Coronavirus. COVID-19 and no global pandemic. Third wave. I think that really is the third wave, then we're gonna be a bad winter. GBG to blend. Wear a mask. Social distancing. 6 feet apart. Travel, It's like that's really the same. Don't be stupid. We know about that guy. So, put the digitating 6 feet apart, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot, soapy water. It's like Christmas, I don't know, Christmas Eve, Christmas, Hard to say like that, because, But then again, like going other places over that, my grandpa, they was like, we wouldn't be going there, when they were both right there, going, and they both were right there, I did took care of both of them, but at the end, I took care of them. It's interesting. So of course, that would have been a good. Citrus was, that was good. But, Warhead, Sour Watermelon, and Red Berries, Patch Kids. That would've been really great and awesome and everything, but, Smell the taste, aftertaste, or what? Whatever you call it, powder. It's like that tea one. Let's definitely have that beat. But YouTube needs to cell phone. Go grab it. One. If you can do it. Exclusive will be it, probably in a jam. So I don't know. Maybe you're lucky. No. Maybe your gas stations, convenience stores, 7-Eleven, or Quick Trip, 38 Pile, whatever, however. Maybe you're lucky. No. It's not in Fort Illinois, not on Amazon, eBay, PayPal. Damn. Seems like it's not on there. It's not. But YouTube-H is all on there. If you're lucky, go grab it. So, yeah, I'm gonna do this. Alright! So, this is Monster Rain in Inferno Watermelon Warlord. 300 caffeine, no junk, and charger. It's a big usually cell phone, 300 caffeine, energy drink. Second, Superboard KKS, Part 2. Energy, who knows? They gotta come back anywhere in there. So yeah, I hope I will be back tomorrow night with Red Bull Summer Edition Watermelon Yonkey. 7 p.m. That's it. Okay, have my time. Who knows about everything? So, everybody have a great day. Don't. Everybody have a great day. Night going on. Love. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is YouTube. One. We'll see you when I see you. Merry Christmas. Have a happy New Year. Yeah. And be prepared for Christmas Eve. Christmas. Merry Christmas, have a happy New Year's. We're already done, you know. Christmas is Christmas. All Christmas going. And yeah, I ain't even gonna bother with that. I know about, you know, from New Year. We can't, you know. And oh yeah, YouTube review, comment down below, you're gonna tell you about. So, when I say that's a big important, what, 70% of Americans? But you know, I'll take the vaccine. YouTube is doing wear your mask, social distancing, 6 feet apart. You know, it'll be crazy soup and all above. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot, something like that. Alright. Alright, YouTube is doing.